I grew up caddying at the Shady Rest Country Club, the first African owned and operated country club in the United States. I remember one incident where it was a real nice ball, and I said, wow, this is a nice ball. I cleaned it up, and I sold it for the great amount of 35 cents. At that time, 35 cents was a great amount of money. Because when we caddied, I believe that when we caddied, we earned $1 for the 9 holes.